rezone is supposed to be on the property to the east of the subject property on Jaden Place. We see four lots that is there in the same size property. Therefore, the property technically is consistent with the existing property to the east of it, as far as the zoning is concerned. So the property, it is consistent with the comprehensive plan and the standards for exercise of zoning powers, and therefore I make a recommendation that we approve this request.
We have a motion by Mr. Wells.
Second.
A second by Mr. Clemson. Is there any other discussion on the motion? If not, all in favor, please indicate by raising your hand. Motion passes unanimously.